please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Bricklaying robot that builds walls 6 times faster than a human. The semi-automated mason, nicknamed Sam, can lay 3,000 bricks a day, while a builder's average is 500. The New York-based company Construction Robotics built Sam. The robot is made up of a conveyor belt, a robotic arm, and a concrete pump. A builder is needed to load the robot up with bricks. The machine's nozzles cover a brick in concrete before the robotic arms put it in a place. A second builder is then needed to smooth over the concrete before the robot places more brick. The robot is able to do all of this using a set of algorithms, a handful of sensors that measure incline angles, velocity, and orientation. Sam can work about 500% faster than humans, and discrepancy in labor costs that causes is significant. Not surprisingly, since automation would likely lead to displacement of numerous employees in the construction workforce, movement in that direction has been met with a lot of resistance. Sam's purpose is to leverage human jobs, not entirely replace them. One human plus one Sam equals the productivity of having 4 or more masons on the job. In its current iteration, the system is best suited to work on large swaths of flat wall, most commonly found in projects for universities, hospitals, and other large sites. This kind of efficiency is emerging amid rising demand for construction services, which means it's likely only a matter of time before the technology will undergo mass adoption among construction companies.